David Sweat, the murderer who spent 3 weeks on the run before being wounded and recaptured by police, is back in a maximum security prison, but not the one from which he escaped. Sweat, 35, was moved from the Albany Medical Center early Sunday to the Five Points Correctional Facility in Romulus, New York, state corrections officials said in a news release. Details of his transportation were not disclosed for security reasons. Sweat will be housed in Five Points Infirmary for an initial 24 hours before he is moved to a single cell in the 23-hour confinement unit, according to the release. He will be placed on active suicide watch. Keep up with your favorite celebs in the pages of People magazine by subscribing now. Since his recapture, Sweat has been cooperative with authorities, mostly in part to avoid returning to the Clinton Correctional Facility, a source told People. He does not want to go back to Clinton, the source said. He burned a lot of bridges on all sides. He will not be welcomed by the inmates. He is doing his damnedest to make sure he gets sent somewhere else.